Is it legal to use pepper spray against somebody in California? The only time you're allowed to legally use pepper spray is if you feel the need to defend yourself. You're not even allowed to pull it out and hold it up as a silent warning to an attacker for them to back off. If you get it out, you must prove that you need it to save yourself. And also note this, the pepper spray canister cannot contain more than 2.5 ounces of pepper spray.